I can't even begin to still fathom how this happened. Like I said, the entire experience has just really given me so much honor. I just feel so honored to be in this. I'm just so grateful. And, you know, there were a lot of naysayers in my ear. Oh, states don't go back to back. That's not going to happen. But one thing that I stood true in was that what's destined for you is for you, and no one can take that away from you. So I made sure I worked hard, I got my message across, and that the judges could look at the, you know, look through my eyes to my soul and just see that I was truly a genuine person who just wants to make an impact. As a woman, I will own up to what I said. I would love to clarify the points on that answer. And essentially, yes, I am privileged to have healthcare, and I'm extremely thankful for it. And I do believe that affordable health care should be a right to all. And I know as Miss USA promoting a healthy lifestyle, that is a clear message to get across as well. And, you know, that's really what I wanted to clarify. I'm thankful that it's you know, started conversation. It's allowed people to really talk about the issues that are going around in our nation. And we're not just kind of following, like, you know, the status quo with, like, you know, the way things may come about. But like I said, I just wanted to clarify that, and affordable health care should be a right to all.